We're sending someone to detonate the second explosive.
Rebel leader. She and the accomplice escaped to enact a contingency plan. That must be it.
Agreed. Let's get back to it.
Oh, yay.
I'll stay here. See if you can get to the weapons hold.
Crew instructions and training manual, chapter 3, evacuation procedures. Remember, while aboard this airship, your standing orders are to ensure the safety of its passengers and cargo at all costs. Upon emergency declaration, dignitaries and other high priority individuals should receive your attention above all other passengers and crew. Priority cargo should be secured immediately thereafter. In the event of a ship-wide evacuation, report to your commanding officer for emergency directives. Be sure to maintain a calm and collected demeanor at all times so as to avoid alarming any passengers. The class prioritized order for evacuation will be broadcast via the ship-wide loudspeakers. Under no circumstance should you depart the vessel until you have received the clearly stated directive that company personnel are approved for evacuation. Any personnel in violation of this mandate will face immediate disciplinary action up to and including summary execution.